Hey friends, Davey here with Davey and Krista, where we help creative businesses build brands that book. Today I'm going to walk you through setting up Google Analytics tracking on your Showit website. And fortunately, Showit has made this super easy to do. So this is one of the easier tutorials that I get to put together. So I'm in a Showit account here. All I've done is come over here to site and then down to site settings. And I'm looking for this third party tab. And this is where we're going to paste our Google Analytics ID. To find your Google Analytics ID, you'll have to go back to your Google Analytics account. And setting up a Google Analytics account is really easy to do if you haven't done so. But once you have, you're going to come down here to the admin panel, up to property settings, and you're going to find your tracking ID. So once you've found your tracking ID, you're just going to copy that. You're going to come back up to Showit here. Come down here to Google Analytics ID, and you just have to paste in that code. Once you paste that code in, you're going to make sure you save that and publish your website. And that's pretty much all there is to it. If you have any questions about this video, make sure you leave those questions in the comments and we'll be sure to get back to you. And if you want to request a Showit tutorial, just go to davyandkrista.com/Showit and fill out the form to request a tutorial. And to stay up to date with all of our tutorials, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thanks.